Stay behind the safety car in the left column. Okay, Rob, get ready. Go! Good start, keep it up.
Left side, clear left.
Okay, Rob, don't let this guy distract you. Slow in, fast out. Keep the inside line covered. You're in the lead. Your times are good in all three sectors. The gap behind is now 1.5. Well done, Rob. This is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits. That's the fastest lap of the race. You've just done a 205.63. Thank you. Okay, Rob. Our refueling window will open after 17 minutes and should close at about 29 minutes. You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 10 seconds. Was a 206.82. Sector 2 is 1.8 seconds off the pace. Is now 10 seconds. Sector 2 is a second off the pace. lap time was 206.19. Okay, Rob, you've got half your fuel left. Track temp's increasing, it's now 31 Celsius. That was 205.85.
Left side. Clear left.
The gap behind's increased to 12 seconds. That lap time was 205.88. This is excellent, mate. Keep it up. That's 20 minutes to go.
Okay, Rob. We're halfway home.
We estimate 9 minutes of fuel remaining. That's good consistency, keep it up. The gap behind is now 14 seconds. Who's gone off in the dipper. right, Rob. 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes. 206.40. Behind is now 20 seconds. What's your speed limit in the pits? Pit lane speed limit is 50 kilometers per hour. We'll fuel you to the end of the race. Box in a 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. Yeshiera behind is pitting now. The pit exit looks clear. Disengage limiter. The gap in front has increased, it's now about 13 seconds. Lead car's pitting. The car in front is pitting. Well done, Rob.
This is terrific. Exactly what we came here for. 10 minutes remaining. 10 minutes.
Is the car leaving the pit lane?
P3.
There's an incident in Bryce Talbot. We think it might be Adam.
The guy behind's catching. The gap's now 11 seconds. This is brilliant. Keep it up. You're now in the lead. Okay, Rob. Lap times are pretty consistent. Just done a 206.31.
That's 5 minutes remaining. P1, come on, bring it home. The gap behind is now 8.8 seconds. Off the pace in sector 1. Sector 2 is 1.3. Off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.05. Off the pace. The car behind is pitting. Okay, Rob, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. To go, 2 minutes. Come on, Rob, one more lap, keep it together, we'll win this. That lap was a 206.94. Thank you.
G2's binned it in.
The dipper.
Nice one, Rob. Great win. You deserved that today.